Still, I would consider Wang Chunting's forehand his stronger shot. Point of the day. Unbelievable. Gosh had everybody stunned, jaws dropped, and Wang Chunting, that's the footwork that we're talking about. This is why he probably could use Velcro on his shoes. He manages to get this inside-out forehand, bending away back with the backhand side, the RPB lob. So Somnyajit Ghosh in trouble here. Wang Chunting takes game one, and we're back for game number two right after this.
Starting this is the